Well, this is something that's been talked about for years, but it finally appears that Kansas City is getting an aquarium at Crown Center. KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney has the story. Micheal?
Crown Center and a British-based aquarium company says they're bringing an aquarium to the city, Crown Center in particular.
This is a wonderful complement and addition to our infrastructure, which we believe will make us an incredibly strong regional attraction destination.
It will be on the first and part of the second floor of the Hall's department store. The men's department and the Hallmark card store will be relocated within Crown Center.
Department stores aren't as space specific as you would think. You know, they're basically display space and merchandising space, so it's not that complicated.
There are two sea life aquariums in the United States now, one at the Mall of America, the other in Phoenix. The parent company, Merlin Entertainment, has 64 projects running. Only Disney is bigger.
We are long-term partners. We've got 64 attractions across the globe in 14 countries, three continents. We've never shut an attraction.
So why here? Well, it's an open market, says Shears. There's nothing like it around here for 200 miles. And, he says, Kansas City's Midwest lifestyle and the aquarium, they think, will be a good fit. The aquarium will try to tell the story of the lakes of the Midwest, coursing through America's rivers all the way to an ocean tank with a deep water sea life.
We do medium-scale aquariums, and that's why our model is so successful, because we don't need public money for this. We fund it ourselves. That's a $15 million investment going in just over there.
So Kansas City's been talking about an aquarium somewhere for almost 40 years, and now in the spring of 2012, it's going here. Micheal Mahoney, KMBC 9 News. Back to you.
Micheal, thank you. Crown Center says they'll start clearing the lower floors of Hall's department store this spring. The women's department on the building's third floor will stay where it is.